Hello viewers, I am Prajal, and in this tutorial we will learn how to create the accounting masters, that is the groups and the ledgers, and thus create the chart of accounts. So the topics covered in the previous module were launching Tally ERP 9, identifying the various on-screen components of startup screen, setting up a company in Tally ERP 9, overview of F11 features and F12 configurations. And the topics which we are going to cover in this module are chart of accounts in Tally ERP 9, creation and alteration of groups, creation and alteration of ledgers, providing opening balances for the ledgers, and marking bill-wise references. Why this module is important? Because it will help you to maintain the ledgers. Right from the introduction of the capital to the payment of the taxes, all the ledgers are required to record your financial transactions. So it becomes very important that you know how to create your masters, that is the ledgers and the groups. Now let us see in Tally, how do we create the accounting masters. So right now we are on the gateway of Tally. So to set up your chart of accounts, you will just go to the balance sheet. We can see here the balance sheet is divided into two parts. One is the liabilities and the assets. So what do you mean by chart of accounts? Chart of accounts are the list of accounts used by the business entity to organize their business finances and segregate into income, expenses, assets and liabilities to give the interested parties a better understanding about their overall health of the company. So on Gateway of Tally, we will go to display, list of accounts. You can see these are the by default groups and ledgers available in Tally. There are 28 groups, out of which 15 are the primary groups and 13 are the secondary groups. And there are two ledgers, that is the cash and the profit and loss account. Now for the creation of ledger, we will go to accounts info, ledgers. Now what do you mean by ledgers? The transactions which are common in nature are collated and balanced in the company are called as ledgers. So we will create a ledger, say conveyance. We will select a group. Now what do you mean by groups? Groups is a convenient way to organize your ledgers to give a tree structure hierarchical view for a better understanding and interpretation. So let's select as indirect expenses. And this is how we created the conveyance ledger. If you want to alter it, go to the alter mode and select conveyance, conveyance account, and save it. Now we will create one more ledger as Balaji Enterprises under sundry debtors. If you want to set the bill by bill references, you can say set it to yes. Then if say suppose you are giving a credit period of 30 days to the party, so select as 30 days. Give the address, first cross, second main, Banagatta Road, Karnataka, pin code, PAN number, sales tax number, CST number of the party, and say on 31st of March, Balaji Enterprises is having an outstanding amount of 75,000. So just mention the value as 75,000, and it will display the bill wise breakup screen because you have set maintain bill by bill as yes. So say on 1st of October, there is a bill pending of say 35,000 and one more bill of 1st of November having a reference number 238923 of rupees 40,000. So this is how you allocate the opening balances to the party as well as assign the bill-wise references. Similarly, say suppose you have taken a loan from SBI bank, then create a SBI loan account, under loans and under secured loans. So there is an outstanding amount which you need to pay to the SBI bank of, say, suppose 80,000. So mention 80,000 and save it. The way you have created the ledgers in a single entry mode, the same can also be done through a multiple creation mode. So say all items, say sales account, under sales group, purchases account, under purchases group, then there is a staff, then there is a fixed, then there is a furniture account under fixed assets, and so on. Similarly, you can also create a subgroups. The another way of segregating the ledgers is by creating the subgroups. Say you go to accounts info, ledger, create. Say for example, salary account. You would like to club all your employee expenses under a single group called employee expenses. Though they are indirect expenses, but you will like to group it under so that you can get a consolidated value at a group level of your total expenses incurred towards your employees. So what you can do is, instead of creating under indirect expenses, we will press here Alt C to create a group from the group field. So press Alt C and give the name as employee expenses under indirect expenses and save it. So you can see here the salary account is created under employee expenses and this group is created under indirect expenses and save it. Similarly, you can create staff welfare fund, which is also under indirect expenses under the group employee expenses. So if you see, if you go to multi alteration of ledgers under group employee expenses, there are two ledgers created under employee expenses group, that is the salary account and the staff welfare fund account. Similarly, when you go to multi group alteration screen, apart from the default groups which are created, you can see one employee expenses group created newly by us, which is under indirect expenses. So this is how you create your masters, accounting masters, that is the ledgers and the groups, and thus set up your chart of accounts. So just to recap, in this module what we have learned is creating chart of accounts in Tally ERP 9, creating and altering single multiple groups, creating and altering single multiple ledgers, providing opening balances for the ledgers, and marking bill-wise references. Thank you.